Hello there, and welcome everyone to Forza Motorsport. We're going to have a look at the game today, and if I enjoy playing it, we're going to do a series on it. So let's get started. Alright, welcome to Forza Motorsport. Welcome to the Welcome Center. Here you can find live events, current activity, and active in mode. Okay. Okay, so I want to go back to the main menu. On a race, actually, hang on. Replay.
We've secured you unlimited access to the biggest collection of cars on Earth and the best tracks to race them on.
Okay.
Set your race rules or run with no rules at all. Better buckle up, though. The action is going to be intense.
Okay. Okay, I want to try Holden for the moment, see what they've got for that. Ooh, nice. I'll take that one. Short track random. Where's my Le Mans? That's my favorite track. I'll do one because it's a very long track. I just want to do the okay, and that long straight just here, just here, is where you can flog it. Like you can do it. I can do it with a Lamborghini as well, which I'll do next.
You will be flat out on the Mulsanne straight for over 3 miles. So fine.
I own a Holden, so hang on, there's something wrong here. It's pushing me towards that center line. Unassisted steering, normal. Hang on, I want a full unassisted, normal, shifting automatic. That's fine. They've changed the way this is happening. Oh, listen to that roar. Bye! one thing that I love about this game is the customization of the cars. I'm going to, when I get some money together on this game, I'm going to actually buy this car because this is amazing. Exit that. I'll do another race, but with a Lamborghini this time on the same route. Advanced. Gonna rent the car. Hurricane. Oh, hello. 2019 Aventador Centurino. I'm gonna go with that one. Hey, let's just beat up the power on Le Mans.
The challenging Porsche curves are one more surprisingly fast sequence.
Thank you. starting to rain. Tonight there will be a live session of this on my Twitch channel, so keep tuned for that. Thank you. All right. Oh, I've got 8,000 credits. Woohoo! All right, I want to look at the replay. In the dust. This is where I catch up. Yep, here we go. Now I'm starting to pass them. Oop, on top of that bollard. Can save the replay. Give me a second, I've just got to cool. I'm just saving that replay and then I can share it on my Forza hub, which is online by the way. Keyword, action, racing, description, Lambo in France. Cool. All right. So thank you everyone for tuning in. It's been a pleasure doing those two races with you. And I'll see you in the next one.